Hello everybody, welcome back with Uncle Chan Bali. Today we are at Legion, guys. It has been a raining season, yeah, especially this week, but from yeah 2 days ago the sunshine's come out, everyone is happy, and we can see, as we can see in Legion, this one is in the front of our Azul or Legion Legion Business Hill or Mandira. The day that day was beautiful, a nice sky, clean as well. But also, if you've seen my video a few days ago, yeah, we see a lot of rubbish on the beach. And look at this now, the beach is so clean. That's because everyone get involved to get to clean the beach. So it's really good, guys. So yeah, it's a beautiful day in Legian. That's why I'm in here to show you how beautiful is Legian in this video. So yeah, that is Azul. It's beautiful, but it still need to clean a little bit all those boxes, you know, to make it looks good. That's the other things, because some people the other day they comment about Bali. Bali need to improve more about the road, and especially in Legian, guys. Legian and also Patma doing the walking side, you know, they build it with ceramic. That's just so dangerous. I have been walking in the wet in the raining, and it's so slippery. It's so dangerous for people, and especially old people, you know, wearing a suit get slippery. That is not good. So yeah, maybe hopefully they will fix that soon. It's not a good idea to, you know, to tiles on the road. I mean, it's fine with the tile as long as not slippery. That's the other comment. So thanks for the feedback. That is really good feedback, you know. All right, so this is the entrance from Azul, the big gate. As we can see in here, they're still doing the construction in here. It hasn't finished yet. The toilet is still in there, and it's almost like a 50 or 60% done. So for sure, it will be done. This is the workers in here in Legian. Yeah, surfing lesson with that guy, or you can do a surfing lesson with me, guys. You can just book with me, and then let's go to the beach and then just surfing with Uncle Chan. Yes, there we go. That's a Donnie there. Yeah, he's a working hard, guys. I just want to let you know, guys, I did tell you on my video the other day that I'm not on the beach often. Yeah, Uncle Chan and Donnie's Beach Bar is more like a Donnie's Beach Bar, but I trying helping him by you know, direct customers to the bar. And also some people asking, can I meet you on the beach, you know. And that's why I said to Donnie, can we join the bar, put my name in it. If people want to come to visit me, we can just meet at Donnie's Beach Bar. So that's the story of that beach bar, guys. So that's why, and that's why I'm not often on the beach or in the bar. That's why, guys. So now you know. So but if you still want to visit Donnie or support Donnie's, you are welcome, guys. You are more than welcome. All right, anyway, guys, this is the beach. It's so beautiful today. Like I said, it's so clean. The beach is already clean. No more rubbish. We see still rubbish. That's because they haven't picked it up. But guys, the beach is so clean now. So it's really good. So they clean. We see some few of rubbish in there, but it's beautiful. Okay, so next time, if you guys are new in my video, in my channel, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have planning to come to Bali, this is to Bali. This one is one of the beaches that you can visit next time, is Legian Beach. And if you are staying, guys, around Stone and Full Moon Hotel, Legian, Mandira, Patma, in that area, this is the beach that closer to your place. So next time before your visit, you know what to expect. This is the beach, guys. So yeah, bin bags. So it's so many beach bar in here, so many vendors in here. Mr. Chocolate is in there. If you want to sitting with Mr. Chocolate, yeah, he also do a surfing lesson. But normally I do a surfing lesson with Mr. Chocolate. So just grab the board from Mr. Chocolate and I give a lesson to the customers. And also, if you want to see with Uncle Chan and Donis Beach Bar, you're welcome to in the front of a Jewel Beach Bar. And yeah, spot our bar. Yes, the boys in here having fun. We see some customers. Yeah, this video. It was like a midday. So yeah, midday. We see people on the beach. But yeah, this week or this month, the beach is a bit quieter compared to last month, because last month it was still a Australian holiday and we see a lot of Australian on the beach. But now is most of the Australian back home, back to work, or also are prepared for Christmas holiday, because as far as you know, summer is in December, and in Bali in December is a wet season. Yeah, that's why normally that's how the cycle the tourists in Bali. So normally from May to October, November, a lot of tourists, and after that November, December, January, February, March, less tourists. Yeah, so yeah, that's just quick information to you why is the beach is quiet. That's why everyone. But sometimes in December, some tourists from Australia are coming, yeah, to this area. Most of them, I would say, is like dominant Australian people come to Legian Beach, and European, something like that. Asian people, they are not coming to this place often, but most of them goes to the mall, I guess, to the mall Nusa Dua or a trip. Well, yeah. Anyway, guys, because I used to work in here, in this beach, I'm one of the ex vendors sellers in here. But I still do a surfing lesson in here and also photography. So if you do want to take if you want to take a sunset photography, you can ask me, guys. Just comment it, and you can make appointment with me, and I will do it. Like the other day, someone has a party in this hotel, at this hotel on this beach, and I took a photos of them. So yeah, there we go, everyone. Nice. This is the Legian to share to you for new people. Yeah, if you are new visitor planning to come to Bali, this is what you expect. And if you have came to Bali 100 times, for sure you know this beach. Just the difference is there's new concrete there for you next time to exercise or walk on the beach and enjoy the beach, guys. Instead of walking you know, in the front of hotel, you can actually walking on the beach and enjoy more the beach. Some people disagree about this project. Some people are really pleased with this project. So guys, from Uncle Chan, this is how it is now, and let's go enjoy and enjoy the atmosphere, enjoy with the people, enjoy with the friends, and enjoy surfing, enjoy Bali. So that it is now. So we cannot do anything about it. So yeah. So it's happened. The good things in Legian is they build the toilet. That's the main thing. That's the so important thing, because people are, you know, you find it hard to find a toilet in here when they drink a bit. So now the toilet will be coming soon. I will update it when it's done, guys. So right, there we go, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that tour a little bit in here. And yeah, I'll see you soon. Have a lovely day. Have a great day and happy weekend, everybody.